So the cheese. Then I add a little bit of lettuce.
We use crema. I usually have a different one, but this is the one I had today.
We usually use the one that's in the bag. That's the one you use, the Sula. Yeah.
I thought
it got more
flavor.
Yeah, because this one, it is kind of like more milky type. So we drizzle that.
So this is mine. There you can see.
We still have the process over here.
And I usually like a little spice to it, so I'm adding some jalapenos to it.
To the top.
What's it higher?
Look at
that. This is the wolf.
Girl, look what she got. Bro,
so final results with the jalapeno. Hey y'all, so it's finally the end of the day. Ain't nothing else for my followers to help me choose but take my ass to sleep, because I feel so tired. So I just want to go ahead and close this vlog out. This was exciting. I feel like I probably want to do this again. Probably just have more options for you guys to choose from. Pretty much all the things y'all made me do, like I ended up choosing, was the things that I wanted to do from the very beginning. So let me find out, y'all. Y'all kind of know me. I wanted to give y'all like a little different video aside from like getting ready with me and like hauls and stuff like that. I kind of enjoy doing stuff like this, so kind of send me more other videos y'all would like to see me do. I know I'll be gone for like months and stuff like that, but this month I'm staying consistent because I do have a big Shein haul coming, so stay tuned for that. And I also have a couple hauls and stuff like that, and I'll probably vlog something for Valentine's. So I just want to say thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on my Instagram at bad_tammy_, and I will see you in my next video.